Let's go. Let's go. Okay, what did I get? Me and cocksucker.
The warp rat didn't get himself that. You got something from me and my crew? Or are you just looking to get criticized? You set here a spell. I needs to set on some coffee. Maybe puts on silverware and the like.
Before you head into the fisheries, a word to the wise. Old Peachy seems about as straight as a dog's hind leg. You keep your eyes open.
Nobody walks into my swampy carrying the heat. Put your weapons in the Numo, and then I'll let you in.
Gimme, gimme.
If that's the price, you're gonna have to pay it. We can't very well take your plasmas away now, can he?
No.
Wow. I bet when your boss waggled out of here, he told the devil that he'd be right back. And the devil says, sure thing, Mr. I'll hold you a spot. Ryan promised Fontaine was dust, and now here you are doing his dirty. I guess that makes Ryan a bum, and you a...
Damn, I can't see shit.
Atlas! He was ours! Ours! Oh!
Same thing. The fuck just hit me? Thank God. Your song, do da, do da. Thank God. Goddamn. No! Alright. I know what to do now. Oh god, did it break? I could have sworn that didn't open earlier. God, not this again, please. Oh. Easy as pie. Can I get my guns back here, please? Oh, thank God. Let's go again. Barely. Fuck me. Oh my God. Oh, okay. So only get one. Thank you. Thank you again. Let's go. Give me that shit. Damn, does this have anything in it? Thing of value except for a couple of Bibles. Guess not. There's another one. No.
You can't quit. Fontaine will find you.
Hey, fuck Fontaine.
You fuck Fontaine.
Encourage your weapons at power to the people stations. Let's go. Same content. Please not turn off PlayStation 4. Got it. Okay.
I'm right outside the submarine bay, but I can't get in. I need you for that. My family can't be more than 100 yards away.
There's a respawn station here. Asshole, what are you shooting at me for? No. Let's go. Kind of disappointed there's nothing back there. He's been dead the whole time.
Enough is enough. If you press that button, you'll learn what it means to truly be my enemy.
Interesting. Let me the fuck out! Let me out!
Just stand here and watch.
Okay.
We can't hold them. Got to fall back. Get me family out, and we'll regroup as soon as we can.
You got it.
You ooze in like an assassin, and then you try to sneak out like a thief. You're no CIA spook. Who are you? Why have you come here?
There's two ways to deal with a mystery. Uncover it, or eliminate it.
Oh, Alice wants revenge, man.
Patrick, ain't that just like Ryan? Waits until we're almost out, then he pulls the string. We'll find the bastard. We'll find him, and we'll tear his heart out.
You got it.
I came to this place to build the impossible. You came to rob what you could never build. A hub gaping at the gates of Rome. Even the air you breathe is sponged from my account. Well, pretty deep. So later you might remember the taste.
You get to the Bathysphere in the Rolling Hills. That'll take you straight to the devil himself. And then all debts will be paid in full.
You got it. Say what?
There's a chair glitched into the door.
I think I went this way. I did not. Did not hear her. I did not. Work. For no reason.
I promise to do no harm.
Increased damage.
Opening you up!
Do that, but okay. Run!
Get out of my fucking office!
That's probably going to be useful. I'm all sad on it. Oh, thank God.
Oh, shit.
I'm getting bored of the damn peace and quiet.
Yeah, just got out of the shower.
Oh my God, you got out of the shower? What are you wearing right now, man? What are you wearing?
I'm wearing some black sweatpants.
Oh. Oh my God. Oh my God, is it navy blue? Is it navy blue?
Yeah, it's navy blue.
Oh! Oh! And oh my God, I just got fucking nerfed. Thanks, Nans. You got me on hard, and then I died.
I heard Blake doesn't like Atomic Heart.
Who told you that? Is that a Big Daddy? What the hell is he doing here?
I was in a party with him earlier. Well, he said it's alright.
I like it.
He did a lot of complaining about it.
How's he shooting at? Oh, okay. Can I take another one? What the fuck is he shooting at me for? Oh shit.
Thank you.
bitch. Keep thinking X is jump.
There's a triangle.
Yeah, man, I know.
Weird choice. I mean, I was asking if there was triangle.
Oh, yeah. Fuck off,
bitch. How was work today?
Eh, it was alright. Work's never too bad.
That's good.
Say what?
I said that's good.
Aha! I'm kidnapping a woman. Yay!
Even in the gathering dark, you light the candle. You have saved the little ones when you might have shown your cruelty. I am sending something your way to demonstrate our thanks.
What the hell did I spawn here? Oh, it's a teddy bear. Thank you. Okay. All right. What you been up to today, Nance?
Not a lot. Played some Siege earlier, some Showdown.
I'm so sorry.
YouTube worked
you played
out.
Siege?
Yep.
I'm sorry, Nance. I didn't know. Oh, okay, so I was supposed to fight that Big Daddy first, man. I went in a damn circle. Okay, I can do that. Alright, nice to know. Hold up, Blake's asking me something.
What?
Alright, I hope like. Yeah, never mind.
Wait, what was it?
He got stuck on an area. Electric wires. I guess I could go over here first.
I once bought a forest. The parasites claimed that the land belonged to God.
Holy shit.
So I established a public forum. Why? So the rabble could stand slack-jawed under the canopy and pretend that it was paradise earth. I burnt it to the ground. God did not plant the seeds of this Arcadia. I did.
Oh, looks like this guy got a god complex. Easy. Kill people, or what? Damn, it's shooting at me now. He's already dead. Calm down, Jesus. Oh, okay. It's another big daddy. Research progress. Let's go. Is there a little girl with you? Where's your little girl at, man? Oh, can I take as many photos as I want? Oh my god. Shit, I just found an area. Let's go. I guess I don't gotta kill this big daddy because I didn't see a little girl with him. I don't think it's worth killing him if there isn't one.
Maybe you just missed the girl.
It could have been. Maybe you're right. Maybe I should go back and kill him. It's not like it's going to be that hard anyway.
We'll have to start a different one if Blake wants to join.
Oh.
Since this is Marshy's party and Marshy doesn't like Blake. I'll start up Joe real quick. More puzzles still. Are you enjoying the puzzles now more or no?
Not as bad as he makes it. We're aiming. Where'd you go, little girl? Come here, boy! I did not. Easy peasy. I found the little girl, man.
Nice.
Oh, he destroyed my thing. Oh, no, it's still active. Dang, he didn't even get to destroy it. Ugh. go.
Wait, what? Never been a huge fan of this, ain't.
Me either. How am I supposed to do this one? This don't make sense to me. Man, I don't remember.
Are you sure it's under? Maybe you've got to use one of your powers. What was the answer?
Oh. Man, I don't remember how to do it. It's been a while since I played it. It's been longer than a week.
I mean, it has been over a week. Because when I started playing Bioshock like 5 days ago? Four? No. Yeah, something like that.
God, the alarm systems on this one's way more annoying when you activate something. He's just a hater, Nance. Don't listen to him.
My trees. It wasn't you, was it? No.
Let me out. I don't care. Dialogue.
You're just gonna try to bait that as fast as you can, boy.
God. Have you fought the vine one yet? Are you gonna have fun when you do? Don't listen to him, Nance. This is not as hard as he's making it sound. It's easy. No, no! Oh, that was easy.
Mm-hmm.
He's just slow. I'm thinking about replaying it on a harder difficulty. Achievement.
Satisfaction.
Yeah, satisfaction. Thank God. Nah, shotgun like one shots him. Oh, you just don't got it upgraded. You just gotta go do the secret labs and start upgrading stuff. Shotgun's very useful. You gotta deactivate the security cameras. 3 Gotta use your plasma pistol. It's like, if plasma pistol, I think one shots them, or three shots. And it's like infinite ammo.
Fuck, where the fuck did that bird go?
Bon letter, bonita, bonita, we are. Easy peasy. Stop shooting at it. It's friendly now. Love robots. What? Probably already got it. There's no way I craft it after I got off the train station. Probably just don't got enough parts. I don't know. I did it after I got off the train station, I'm pretty sure. Hey, thanks for bots, I appreciate it. What is that? Just made that noise. It's wrapped around my foot. It's cold. Woman?
You brought the Rosa Gallica? What are you
Think any chance you missed the recipe?